orange net extender is stretched across the top of the net in between the antennas, and we use it for serving, blocking, and hitting. When using for serving, players serve underneath the net extender. For blocking, we take it halfway down the antenna, and we use it for blockers to press their hands underneath the net extender to show penetration, and we use it for hitting to demonstrate a block.